Whenever you need to repair flexible objects such as a leather belt, make sure you use a flexible glue. This will provide best and durable results. First of all, ensure the two parts are clean and dry and form a large bond area. Apply a small amount of glue all around one of the surfaces to be bonded, so that the area will be covered when the bond is made. Carefully line up the other part and press together tightly with even pressure for a few seconds. It's done!